about you is, what is music? Why music is educational, it's entertaining, and uplifting and inspiring. Okay. Music, by definition, is the art of sound and time that expresses ideas, emotions, and specific forms through the elements of sound, melody, harmony, and color. And it's also a universal concept that's understood and somewhat embraced by all human beings. Okay. I'm so excited for you guys to see this video.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Oh, come on, the last one. Come on, boy. I'm just never gonna get this video to work. Oh, boy.
I don't know.
Oh, hi, Olivia.
Oh, boy. What's wrong, Elmo?
Oh, but Elmo was saying you're using the Elmo's video won't work.
Oh, I think I can help you with that.
You can? Well, how?
Music, please.
Anger and sadness. How many of you guys have been really depressed on the day? just fell 10 times ago.
I believe you think so.
It's uplifting and inspiring also. Music brings people together. It allows people to find common ground. Music affects ideas and feel. It reflects the ideas and feelings of people. And it inspires a nation of change. It can inspire a nation of change. This is Woodstock. This is 94, but we all know that Woodstock started long before that. And it originally started as a peace rally where you had all these musicians playing, and it was just like, and this is one of my favorite quotes about music. It says, music speaks what cannot be expressed, soothes the mind and gives it rest, fills the heart and makes it whole, flows from heaven to the soul. And this is just a recap. Music is educational. Things are easier to learn when you put it into a song. Music is entertaining. And music is inspiring and gives people hope. These are my sources. And contact me on email. ALS5961. Any questions?
There's a question.
You have a question?
What is MOC?
What is MO what?
CC.
He's an Elmo.
He's
an
Elmo.
Yeah, he's Elmo. Whoa. You
got to move your childhood
right now. I'll end you.